He's got me.
No. No way this does not end like this.
He's going to play the brutality card if I don't get Ronnie to recant. Set him loose.
And that's what we got to do.
No. I couldn't look Ronnie in the eye. I did this. I'll take all the heat. Make sure you guys get a pass.
Hey, come on. You could be looking at jail time.
I barely saw my kids today. I'll go give them a call.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Shane?
I'm thinking.
God! Shit! Where are we going?
To make a deal.
Yo, what'd he do?
Guy walked right past the smoking weed.
Well, we didn't want to haul him in, but we asked him to put it out. Blow smoke right in our face.
Idiot.
Someone that pulled away from me.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know. Shoot me.
Jesus Christ!
What happened?
Los Mago G with a grudge. Stabbed him 9 times. Won't say why.
Jesus. All right, Bob, come on, let's go.
Unbelievable, huh? Armadillo Quintero. I thought maybe you might like that for your personal files.
This case is closed. File it where it belongs.
You want to know what I think happened? Vic was Tio's drug landlord, gave him protection. Tio gave him favors and a cut of the business. When Armadillo killed Tio, Vic fried his face on the grill, and that's why he didn't want me to find him. Why'd you get in my way?
I made a mistake.
You just not realizing that?
I'll never forget what you guys did for me.
Don't worry, we won't let you.
Tell Ronnie I'll see him tomorrow. Enjoy the painting.
Not a problem. Take it easy. Night, Bob.